I suppose it was the only two balls I nearly touched in the game, but I was lucky enough. I think the first ball Lee McCarthy laid on a good pass. I was running through and I met it on the run, and it's a great advantage when you're running forward to be able to pick up a ball. So it was an ideal ball for me, and I was lucky enough to finish it in the end.
I think what you have to note about Kilkenny.